fully understand the complications of it all. It took him 40 years to quench his thirst. Then the bubble burst, leaving echoes in the core. And by the time he found his feet again, realized that only friends can be the servant and the foe. All the confidence had slipped away, coming back another day, but only if he lets it go. So why don't you let it go? Whatever's eating you, it's only gonna matter if all of this is true. But tell me what you're thinking. Between the diamond and the rock. Cause what it's worth is only relevant, counting out the times he spent telling others that he'd stopped. Is the manner of the tone okay? Will it let the silence play, solve the riddles and the woes? Maybe not, but then again, who knows? What's in the dark of throes can only help him let it go. So why don't you let it go? Whatever's eating you is only gonna matter if all of this is true. Tell me what you're thinking.